full journey into Taekwondo started in second grade along with my friends Luke and Brady. Taekwondo first started out as something to do after school with my friends for fun, but it soon became an adventure. I say adventure because completing all the Taekwondo belt tests has been a long time. It was exciting, and I would not trade it for the world. Most of my memories at Taekwondo have given me knowledge in my day-to-day life, such as discipline and responsibility. The rest just make me giggle every time I think about them. One silly memory was when my mom bought a 5-pound gummy bear after practice, and Luke and Brayden and I ate it, which of course made us feel a bit sick, but it was worth it, because it tasted delicious. Taekwondo has developed into an important sport for me, though it has gotten harder and harder to complete, but I have never given up, which brings me to my next point, perseverance. It is a word that is shortly defined as to never giving up, and it is a meaningful word to me in Taekwondo for multiple reasons. The word perseverance is the first word that pops into my head when I am asked about Taekwondo. It pops into my head because I know the only reason I'm doing this is because I have never given up on Taekwondo, no matter how difficult it became. There were many times where I couldn't remember forms, but I was persistent in them. Now, I carry the meaning of perseverance with me wherever I go, because without it, I feel like I would not be testing for my black belt today. Earning my black belt would be such an honor for my family and I. There would be also many additional benefits for having a black belt. I am hoping that by earning my black belt, I could get a scholarship to Yale University, which is a college I hope to attend in the future. I would also be the first person in my family to have earned a black belt, and it would excite my entire family. A black belt shows honor and discipline. To earn a black belt, you must go through courses of tests that challenge a person's physical and mental ability, as well as having a good relationship with people you know and love. Every day, I am lucky enough to be surrounded by people who love and care about me. My parents and my grandparents always drive me to and from Taekwondo because they believe that I have the ability to obtain my black belt. I love my family so much, and I couldn't thank them enough for supporting me, especially through Taekwondo. Even my friends would help me with memorizing children's home rules, which are 10 rules that Taekwondo students must follow. Anyway, my friends would make colorful note cards and put pictures on them to match the rule. Having my friends and family support makes me feel so fortunate to have them by my side. Taekwondo has been an adventure that I will always have in my memories. All the fun memories and all the life lessons will be taken with me wherever I go. Perseverance is a word that I adapted in Taekwondo. I never gave up, no matter how hard it got, and I'm glad I didn't. Every moment spent at Taekwondo, I learned something from either Master Choi's stories or how to defend myself if someone were to grab my collar for my lunch money. In short, I love Taekwondo, and I am very glad to experience it with every part of it.